like I'm dead inside and living in a microscope.